Well, you've got to be good at reading people. And
I hope so. I've been wrong before, Henry.
Right. Well, sometimes if you're wrong, it could cost you a verdict.
So. Yes, sir, that's true.
But, you know, it's important. And plus, I think a lot of it, and you come across as very likable. And I think that's important, too, in trial work.
When you do what I do for a living, if the lawyer does not, by way in which they act and talk and present their case, if the jury can't believe that lawyer truly believes it. Okay, that's why when I hear people about acting and I hear people about a show, that doesn't come into play in my trials. I'm sure if you watched it or someone could characterize it that way, but to me, all I'm doing in front of that jury is being me. I would have that conversation with you if I was explaining that over a cup of coffee or a drink or dinner or in the green room. That's how I am, and that's what I want the jury to see. If the jury begins to believe that all I'm doing is telling them one-sided, a grossly distorted one side, they're not going to believe my client. So our role is critical for our clients' cases to be believed in. And so, yeah, I try to be myself, and I try to be honest with the jury. And if I have a problem in a case, Henry, if I have a fact or two that I think that some jurors may react negatively to, I tell them that right away. I'm concerned about you hearing this, that you might think negatively. If I told you this happened, does that mean that you would just ignore everything else my client would say? Or would you at least listen to the facts and circumstances that revolve around this and so forth? I want to be the one that they hear, if you will, the bad stuff from first, to make sure that they can do their best to put that aside and then evaluate the case.
Call me today.